Hello everybody, I'm the new technical director of Le Cordon Bleu Ottawa. My name is Chef Thierry Lebeau. I grew in Brittany, a part of France, where I started in a culinary school when I was 16 years old. And after I've been a little time around in France before to start to travel in Germany, England, Spain. Actually, I spent 30 years of my life in Spain, where I've been very lucky, to say the truth. It was a nice country where I can meet people like Martin Berasategui, that have actually 12 Michelin stars, Abraham Garcia, who have a 2-star Michelin. I've been working in a restaurant with 2 and 1-star Michelin over there. And after, I decided to make my own restaurant. So I used to have 3 restaurants and 1 big pastry in Spain, and I've been working with that for about 10 years. At one moment in my life, I want to change. So I just moved to Malaysia, where I could meet different cultures, different kind of food, like Thai, Malay, Chinese, Indian food. So it was quite interesting for me to know all about that. But after 4 years, I decided to make another change because I think it was time for me to pass all my knowledge to the people. So I decided to go in Le Cordon Bleu, New Zealand, where I've been working for 2 years and start to learn what was actually the Cordon Bleu, try to improve all the things, my knowledge, my way to teach. And after that, I start in Le Cordon Bleu Paris, London and Tokyo to make a training to be a technical director, where I've been in the Philippines for about 2 years. Now I come in Ottawa and I'm very impressed with all the city. It's a very nice city, very quiet, very secure, with plenty of things to do. So I will invite you to come. We are going to start with some new program as well, like the DCM, Bachelor, and a few things that we will start to do in the future. So we already have the pastry and the boulangerie program. So we have plenty of things already that we are going to try to improve and to make it very good and very interesting for you. We will start from the basic French cuisine. We will go a little bit up to the molecular cuisine. Like that, you have an inventory of all the things that we can have. And it's something that you progress little to little. And you will see that the first day you don't know how to cut the vegetables or to filleting a fish. And after a few months, you will be able to make the full recipe by yourself. But just a question of training with a good chef behind you. We are going to pass all the knowledge and be behind you to correct all the details and improve your confidence on all the technique. We have plenty things to teach. We are all chefs here in Le Cordon Bleu. We want you to come to pass all our knowledge. We are not going to hide anything. It's not like when you go in a restaurant, but sometimes the chef hides the things. Here, no, everything is there. We give you all. It's like an open book, but you can see, and it can be very, very interesting. So I just hope to see you soon, and welcome to Le Cordon Bleu, Ottawa.